So what are your expansion strategies in terms of domestic as well as international?
So we had 8 aircrafts right now. We will get to 14 aircrafts in 2017. Potentially one or two more aircrafts if the business is in the right direction. Our intention is to get to 20 aircrafts as soon as possible, which will allow us to then get to international. I think we'll reach 20 aircrafts by sometime by the mid of next year, by the mid of 2018, and hence thereafter we'll go to international operations.
So how was fiscal 17 for you in terms of traffic and volumes?
16 or 17?
16.
16 was very good. We operated at about 87-88% load, right? As I mentioned earlier, most of the months we were GP positive, right? We were OTP at about 87%, so we certainly did well on the operating side. The load factor was about 88%, and December was a very good month. December, we had triple digit, for the first time the company achieved 100 crore plus ticket sales. We had the highest OTP, the highest load factor, and the company delivered EBIT positive results in December 2017.
So was there like no impact of demonetization in terms of sales?
Not really, no.
And so what is the status on the investigation carried out?
So we've cooperated with all of the investigating agencies. Whatever information was required of them, that has been provided. We are waiting whatever more information they do need, we will provide them. We will continue to cooperate with them till the time a conclusion is reached.
So former Tata Sons chairman Cyrus Mistry cited financial problems in the airline. What is your take on that?
So I think that's that matter is under investigation. Let the investigation happen, and that'll reveal whatever corrective action that needs to be taken.
And finally, what is your outlook for FY18? Where do you see the airline?
17 or 18?
The 18 outlook.
1 year from now.
Yeah, where do you see it?
As I said, 18 we'll get to 20 aircrafts. We'll start international operations in 18, right? And build from there.
And guidance for 17?
17 is just started. We've had a decent January. The yields are certainly under pressure, right? And that's under pressure for all of the operators as capacity continues to get added, right? But we're very focused on the network that we're building, the product that we have, right? And the markets that we want to go after. So we are looking forward to a very, very positive 2017.
So what are the steps that you're taking to ease those yield pressures?
Focus on ancillary. As I said, we offer a base product, and then after that we sort of upsell based on the consumer's need. What do they want? So whether it's a hot meal, whether it's seats, whether it's our baggage pricing, whether it's the red carpet that we offer, and so on and so forth. So certainly we'll be focusing on the yields, focusing on the ancillary lines of businesses, and driving consumer direct to web, right? So certainly we'll be looking at more and more consumers coming directly to us and buying tickets on airasia.com.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.